Alicia, what would you advise people who are now thinking of venturing into e-commerce? Because offline world, a lot of big companies have shut down. The billion-dollar valuations have shut down over the last. They could not sustain 2 months of pandemic, and they shut down. So a lot of people are now looking at e-commerce, having zero inventory, make the product when the order comes in. Those are the funda people are using. What would you advise people who want to venture into e-commerce?
So what would I advise someone who wants to start an e-commerce business, or so do they
Yes.
have an existing business? They're just wanting to go into the more the e-commerce side.
Yes. They have an existing business and they now want to have an e-commerce business because existing business is offline and they are not sure about it. So they want to now
Right.
start e-commerce.
I think digital is the way ahead, as they're saying. And I think it's a matter of, there are lots of open source platforms out there, and I think what's available today is you can sign up to, let's say, Shopify, and you can have a website in a matter of days, really. So I think it's finding, don't go sort of all whistles and bells to start off with. I think, keep, the KISS principle, really keep it simple. Find a platform that works for you, that you're able to very much develop it yourself. I mean, it is sometimes when people first go into it, think, oh my God, I'm not a coder, developer, I can't do anything. But there are lots of open source places out there now that are, I can do, anyone can do, really. And I think it's a matter of taking it step by step, and, speaking to, obviously, I would say, one of the main, mistakes that I made is I don't talk to any other businesses as much as I should, and I think it's making sure you just reach out to businesses and find out who's on Shopify or et cetera, and start talking to people and networking and getting support from others and working out how they did it, really. And I think, and that's the thing, don't, as entrepreneurs, I think we always feel as though we have to do everything ourselves and work in our bubbles. But hey, there are people out there, and make sure you go and talk to people about it.
Yes, absolutely. Great.